Hello everyone and welcome to another UltraServers Minecraft video. Today we'll be teaching you how to delete player data on your Minecraft server. You may want to do this if you want to keep the same world you are using but just reset the players so you can really have a fresh start at the game. This video will only be helpful to people who run their servers on online mode, so if you're using offline mode on your server, unfortunately this video might not be of help to you. So let's get on with the video. The first thing you will need to do is make your way over to mcuuid.net, and here is where you will type the names of all of the players that you want the UUIDs of. I'm going to start by typing in my own name to give you an example, and you want to copy from the full UUID section, not the trimmed UUID. So you want to copy this and save it for later. These UUIDs are completely unique across every single Minecraft player, so make sure to search for all of the players that you want to reset using this site. Next, make your way to the UltraServers inventory and go ahead and click Manage on the server you would like to edit. You need to make sure your server is stopped whilst doing this, otherwise this will not work at all. So make your way into the file manager and go to the world folder, and inside the world folder locate the player data folder. Here we will see the UUIDs of the players and they all have two each. So go ahead and delete the ones that correspond to the UUIDs you searched for on the site previously. Don't forget this is an irreversible action, so be careful when doing this. Once you have done that, you can go ahead and start your server back up, and anyone who joins will now join with their items completely gone, and all of their experience levels and achievements will be wiped from their account as well. And that is all we have for you in this video. That is how you delete players' data in your Minecraft server. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!